said. When was the first moment of Music Access you remember? I'm sure there's a lot of O fans who started listening to Music Access before I started, or some might have just started tuning in for today. For me, I remember when I subbed in for Aaron for 2 weeks. It was crazy, crazy, super, super exciting. The guests at the time were like, G-Man was there, and there was a lot of super exciting people. Anyways, Music Access changed a lot, and it'll change a lot in the future, but this has not changed. I prepared today's Music Access just for you. Everything I prepared today is special, and of course, we gotta start our first drive with some great music. This is No Air by The Boys. What's up, guys? We just got our camera working again. My hair is kind of freaking out because it was good at the front angle, but now it's not good on the side angle, so I gotta figure out how to do it to make it look good on every angle, because it's hard to make my hair look good because my hair is a mess, and I can't say the bad word. But anyways, guys, what's up? Apparently, this is the new trend, so I'm just riding off the trends. And with that, let's start our show for today. Today's first track was, this is not the right playlist, this is the right playlist. No Air by The Boys. And of course, as always, it's your boy Music Access. This is DJ Benji in the studio. I need a haircut. My hair is too long. I'm not used to having hair this long, and it looks really weird. It looks like I have like a weird old man look right now, so I gotta figure out how to style it. Alright, let's go into what we do for today. I took a good break over the weekend. God, I don't know how to mess with my hair now. Oh, I don't like it. Shave your hair. Yes. Yes. I'm getting a haircut tomorrow, so everyone be on the lookout for the new hairstyles. The new Harry styles. Ooh, get it? Anyways, on the first hour, I prepared the songs, Musician's Choice, and Love is an Open Door, and as always, we prepared a lot of K-pop music for y'all. On the second hour, we'll meet The Roses, Do Jun on King of the Idol. Who is the Idol King today? We'll find that out through a very big party! Do Jun, if you're listening, please bring me food, because I'm kind of hungry, because I didn't eat lunch today, because I woke up kind of late, but anyways, yeah. Professional stuff as always.
You can listen through Arirang Jeju FM, but this is only available for our listeners living on Jeju-do Island. The frequencies are 88.7 for Jeju City, 88.1 for Seogwipo City, and 101.9 for the Taejong area. You can also listen to us through a smartphone app and DMB Ustream, TuneIn, etc. All you have to do is download the Arirang Radio app, and you can use our services there. You can also check us out through a satellite radio station, Sirius XM channel 144, but only in the US. You can also listen to Music Access once again in the early morning. The rerun time is from 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. Korean time. So if you're unable to tune in due to a time difference, try to check us out at the rerun time, that is 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. Korean time.
For now, we're going to check out two tracks before we come back with Pair Up the Songs. This is Bomb Bomb by Card and Tu Eres by New Kid.
This is
Arirang Radio.
Pair up the song. Hello. I changed my hairstyle because I didn't like it. I might change it again midway through the show. It's one of those days, yo. Anyways, two songs that were meant to be together. Listen to a song and find the perfect song that goes well with it. Before we do that, 피디님, 저 장난 하나 쳐도 돼요? 저 혹시 저 도준이한테 전화해가지고 방송 도중에 과자 가져오라고 하면 안 돼요? 도준이한테 전화해가지고 과자 가져오라고 전화하면 해도 괜찮아요? 괜찮아요? Okay, we're gonna call Dojun and tell him to bring me snacks. So let's see if he's gonna answer. Do Jun the Rose. Da, 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 da. This is calling live. Da 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 bum. Vamping. Hopefully he answers. If he doesn't. Hello?
Hey, yo.
Hey, Do Jun, you're on the radio.
Oh, really?
Yeah, say hi to everybody.
Hello, Music Access family.
Yay! Hello. And remember, you're on the radio, so keep everything family friendly, right?
Yeah, of course. Friendly Leo.
Yes. So, hey, I have a question. Can you bring me snacks?
Snacks?
I'm just kind of hungry because I missed lunch. Can you bring me snacks?
For sure. What kind?
I don't know. Anything salty, like
anything
chips
salty
or something. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, great.
Thank you.
Are we allowed to eat while, like doing the radio?
Oh, of course. I'm the DJ. We can do whatever we want.
All right. I'll trust you.
All right. Thank you.
Okay.
I love you.
Oh, yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Anyways, guys. So, what were we talking about? Oh, yeah. Two songs that were meant to be together. Listen to a song and find the perfect song that goes well with it. Guys, this is what real friendship is like. He's going to come in and he's going to be like, yo, I'm so surprised. I'm so excited. So the song we're going to play is NCT 127's Touch. It's a big project team based in Seoul that's received global attention since debuting. Touch, a song you feel the bright and sunny spring. Communication and empathy through music is NCT's view of the world is described as the thrill of love. Apparently. All right, so let's go into our... What am I looking at? What am I looking at? Oh, the music video for NCT 127's Touch, because it is music video review time. There is a special choreography version too. Oh, he was kind of fast. He was kind of fast, but it's good. No commercials today. They're pulling string, or are they pulling taffy? I like the looks in the music video. Very, very cute. Very, very cute. I like, Taeyang with his all white fashion and silver shoes. Cause you know, that's how you do it, guys. All white and silver shoes. Nice rings going on. He's got the sunglasses on. I also have sunglasses if you guys want to see. They're very cool sunglasses. I put them on like this. And then when you want to see my eyes, I go, brrr. Hello. What are we talking about? Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go back into our work. Let's see. They're pulling a lot of string. I don't know why they keep pulling string. I don't know what part of the concept is pulling string. But yeah, they're pulling a lot of string, pulling more string, taking pictures. It's a commercial for Apple phones or something. I don't know. More dancing, smiling. They're all smiling. I don't really know what else to say about this video because it's one of those... It's one of those videos where it's just like lots of dancing and all that stuff. So anyways, we're just going to listen to it. Of course, once you listen to the track, please find a perfect song that goes well with it, whether it has the same song title, it's a K-pop song that comes to your head when it comes to Touch, or it's a song that just pops up for no reason, go ahead and send us a lot of messages. Here's how you listen and participate. If you use a computer, just visit www.adidongradio.com and you can listen and watch the program that's on air live. All you need to do is click on the banner that says Music Access, and that will take you to our homepage where you can leave your messages, song requests, and participate on our weekly corners via send message. You can... Oh, no, that is it. All right, we're going to check out the song and come back. This is NCT 127's Touch.
This is...
What is this big idea?
Arirang Radio.
Musician's Choice.
Musician's Secret Playlist chosen by musicians. We'll play songs recommended by artists and deliver their stories.
저를 그렇게 보지 마십시오. 저도 남자입니다. I'm a very manly man.
So today we're going to listen to J-Rabbit's playlist. Songs good to listen to in this fine weather for walking. J-Rabbit, a female duo that presents pleasant performances and songs. If you like Korean entertainment programs, you might have heard their music at least once or twice. Songs recommended by J-Rabbit, who has bright and hopeful healing music for spring. Let's go into the playlist we have. Let's see how long these tracks are. Seven minutes. Okay. Train by Veranda Project. 힘내 Cheer Up by Coffee 소년. 솔직하게 To Be Honest by Thomas Cook. Mr. Sandman by Le Paul. Homesick by Kings of Convenience. Great band if you haven't heard of them. Stop This Train by John Mayer. Awesome artist. Fall 5.0 by Brian McKnight. I wonder if there's a Fall 4.0, 3.0, 2.0, and 1.0. Happy Things by J-Rabbit. Lots of great stuff. I just want to point this out. People are like, Benji got friend-zoned by Dojun. That's actually not true. I am not friend-zoned whatsoever. I said I love you, but I said it in a fake way because I'm so sick of this fake love. Fake love. And then he like, someone's calling me Green Onion Benji. That is not true. I am Pineapple Benji. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing today. I had a really long weekend, and so today I'm just like, might as well just roll with whatever people want to say. So that's what we're doing, guys. ASMR. Yeah, I have nothing else to talk about these tracks, so let's just play the music. We're gonna start it off with... Oh, and of course, remember, you can hear more songs off the playlist on Naver Music. So we'll play two songs in a row. We're gonna start it off with 힘내 Cheer Up by Coffee Sonyeon or Coffee Boy and Happy Things by J Rabbit.
This is Arirang Radio.
Thrilling K-pop world in my hand, music access.
Just heard 힘내 Cheer Up by Coffee Boy and Happy Things by J Rabbit, and I'm so excited, I'm so happy. It's time for messages! Woo! Dana of the USA saying, hi Benji, you look so cute today. I think it's been just about a year since I've started listening to Music Access, and I hope I can keep listening to it in the future. I always listen to the replay after school on my ride home, and I can always count on you guys playing awesome music. Also, your style today is on point. Is there any fashion trend you want to bring back? Let us know. Love from the USA. Pocket watches. Let's bring pocket watches back. Or mustaches. I actually don't have enough facial hair to grow a decent mustache. I just get really wispy, just like you know the noodles that they kind of give you in America? The deep-fried rice noodles or flour noodles that they give you when you order, like, Chinese food once in a while in America. It's kind of like that kind of mustache. Yeah, it's more stringy than that. It's more like cotton candy strands. So I can't do mustaches. Yunita of Indonesia saying, hi Benji, how have you been? I've been in Korea for almost 2 weeks now. Hopefully I can meet you sometime soon before I go back to Indonesia. Yes! Come to Arirang Radio and... I actually don't know how the system works, whether you can just come up or you have to make an appointment. But anyways, look into it. Yes! Samantha of Australia saying, good day, Benji. Hope you have a lovely weekend. Did you do anything interesting? My weekend was good. Went into Melbourne on Saturday with Daniel for a mummy and daughter day. Then that night I had the house to myself. Both my kids went to parties. It was so quiet. That was the best part of my Saturday. I really do love my kids, as you can see. Take care, sending love, hugs, and kisses. Yes, that sounds like a plan. That sounds like you had a good time. I also would like to have a mummy daughter today, but I'm a son. But yes, enjoy the quiet when you can. Wow, this is so small. Why is this so small? All right, so usually I get message. Can I show you guys this? All right, anyways, but the font on this is literally twice as small as all the other stuff. Benji with, like, how many eyes is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think, like, 56 eyes. How was your weekend, my boo? Anything special? Well, mine was loaded with lots of work. I'm so happy that I made the poster design for my group's final campaign presentation, which will be on May 2nd. It's almost time to wrap up this semester, so I'm trying my best to finish it without making a mess. Wish me luck. Good luck. Let's go to messages. Wait, did I miss something? I feel like I missed something. Oh, yeah. Good luck on your presentation. And May 2nd is right before my birthday, which is May 3rd. So on May 3rd, you know your boy gotta get a cake. Oh, May 3rd is a Friday, which means that is MA Club Ma.
Yo, we gonna turn up, yo.
Woo-hoo! All right, let's go to some messages on our V app. Benji, 머리에 물 주면 쭉쭉 자라나나요? If you give water to your hair, does it grow? Maybe it kind of looks like green onions. It also kind of looks like a paintbrush. Apple juice or orange juice? Orange juice. Where's the red ribbon? I don't know. Should I put it back on, guys? Should I put the red ribbon back on? Go ahead and let me know. Do the PPAP dance. No. I'm graduating college. Can you congratulate me? Congrats on graduating college. I don't know whether it was a 2-year or 4-year, but you totally killed it. Now, go and party. short-term goal you have. I would like to eat a steak. I've been saying that for the past, I think, 2, 3, 4 weeks maybe, but I have not had time to go and get steak yet. Where's the lunchbox at? I didn't bring it today. I should bring it back. Benji looks like a troll. Well, you look like a roll, like a dinner roll. Your birthday is 2 days before my best friend. Ooh, don't ignore us, Benji. Okay, do you have a pet? Nope. Where's your lunchbox at? It is at home. Benji, join our, what's a GC? And I say no to that. What's your favorite chicken? What? Like fried chicken or just like my favorite type of chicken? Oh, actually, let's look it up. What is types of chickens? Types of chickens. A Plymouth Rock chicken. That is my favorite kind of chicken. Sunglasses remind me of blind rats from Shrek. Lol. Dude, Tojun's hair. I'll check it out. Oh, group chat is GC. Is that real or is that something that people are just making up? I don't know. No, like the cute trolls from the movie. Oh, well, you look like the dinner rolls from the movie. Today is rejection day. Yes. That doesn't make sense. Everything is so opposite right now. Ukrainian fans love Benji and Doge, and the B in Benji stands for bully. No, the B in Benji stands for bomb. Ah! The B in Benji stands for burgers. Alright, so I am going to check out some more music and come back, because if we do music now, we can do more messages later. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We're going to check out the tracks Cat and Dog by Tomorrow by Together and 끝을 받아들이기가 어려워 Hard to Say Goodbye by Bae Jin Young.
On Arirang Radio, artists you want to hear and know. Now on Arirang Radio.
Love is an open door.
Real K-Pop Idolmania Project will explore one star every single day, find their hidden charms, and make you fall in love with them. The idols who are waiting for the door of your heart to be open. Today is One Pill of Day 6. Birth name Kim Won Pil. Birth date April 28th, 1994. Oh, happy belated birthday. Group Day 6. Day 6 debuted September 7th, 2015. Position vocalizer, synthesizer, keyboard. The team name Day 6 means Day 6 will be responsible for 5 days of the week. Saturday will be made with fans and Sundays will be a day off. Oh, okay, I'm gonna try this again. Love is an open door. Okay, I don't know. Someone wanted me to say that with opening my sunglasses, so I was like, you know, why not? One Pit looks cool, but he is a happiness evangelist. What does that mean? And the life of the party within the team, whenever he greets fans, One Pit always says, 행복하세요, be happy in the end. 좋아요. His voice is very attractive, so he's one of the members mentioned as 음색 깡패 or tone gangster. So it's like you have an amazing voice, essentially. Songs like Sing Me, 예뻤어, You Are Beautiful, and 노력해볼까요, I'll Try, showed his shining voice. As a way to relieve stress, he finds good music and listens to them remix songs. In a Day 6 concert, members Youngkae and Jay formed a hip-hop unit, and Wonpil made the hip-hop beat for their performance. He's an all-around artist who writes and composes every album. He's usually inspired by talking to others. He likes the song 예뻤어, made with Youngkae. They made the song with a shabby guitar and recorded with a phone. I don't know what that means. So I guess that means when they made the demo for the track, they recorded it via, Dojuniga Kwajader, Sandamicharam. Sawasu. Yeah, my brother! Apparently, Dojun brought a whole bunch of snacks. That's my homeboy! What's up, Dojun? Woo! Anyways, yeah, so what are we talking about? So One Pill is the mother of Day 6. His members have not seen someone kind like him. One Pill is very delicate and takes care of the members. He's sweet and delicate with talented music skills and handsome looks. So have you opened the door of your heart? One Pill is awaiting you outside, and Tojun's awaiting me outside with snacks, baby! Anyways, please throw your love on our bulletin board. Of course, I need y'all messages for our Saturday corner. So send me messages on our send message on our website so I can read about the idols that you want me to introduce on our Saturday. Love is an open door. We're going to check out a track before we keep going with some more music. We are going to listen to Noah, 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 Letting Go by Day 6. And we're going to keep it going with another great track. This is Click Click by Kang Si-won. Hello, guys. So it is time to wrap up our first hour, of course. We're going to listen to a song and come back with Dojin for our second hour, so don't go anywhere. Our Pair Up the Songs track for our first hour is from Samantha of Australia, Touch My Body by Sistar.
Introducing
to you.
Introducing the most exciting K-pop artists, Arirang Radio.
In the second hour today, who is King of the Idol? I'll be back with the roses. Dojin, he brought so many snacks. Yay! We're gonna come back after checking out two tracks. This is I Wanna Be by Key featuring Soyeon of Idol and Spotlight by 1-9.
Introducing
real music.
Introducing the latest K-pop music.
Listen
on Arirang Radio.
You're now listening to Music Access.
Idol. Hello. Oh, today we're competing again to find the best idol of Music Access Kingdom, King of the Idol. Dojin, welcome to the show.
Hello, hello.
Thank
I'm
you for
here.
Bringing all the drinks and the stuff.
Oh yeah.
Woo!
Let's go, Captain A.
Captain America.
Yeah.
Captain A.
Captain A.
You can say it. You're going to put it in the name.
Okay. America. Yeah.
Captain America. You just can't say where he's from.
Okay.
All right,
Captain
guys.
America.
This is called Shike, which is like Korean rice punch, apparently.
Mm-hmm.
ASMR.
Korean traditional drink. It's really sweet, and I like it. But I bought it because it had the thing. The shield. Mm-hmm. There's rice inside it,
yes.
Apparently.
And of course the classic.
Honey, butter, see?
Yeah, honey, butter, potatoes.
Potato.
Yeah.
Honey, butter, see, potato.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, hi.
See in like chips, you know?
Like, see, like,
Yeah, C-H-I-P.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh. ASMR.
Oh, there's other snacks here, so
yeah.
We've
got
a lot.
Whole bunch of snacks.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna be crunching this entire time.
Oh yeah, can I open one?
Oh yeah, anything you want. What do you want to get?
Actually, I'll start with the jelly.
Yeah, remember you can't say the brands, but
mm-hmm. jelly.
Yeah, eat it this side so they can't see the brands.
Okay.
But we already know what the brands are.
Do you like peach or grape?
Oh, I heard. Have you tried this though?
It's really nice.
It's really nice.
Then let's go for.
Let's go.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna open up King of the Idol with snack time. Cause who doesn't like snack time though?
I know. It's snack party. Today's a snack party session. Jelly ASMR.
Yeah, show them the jelly ASMR.
Oh my god! It sounds disgusting. Sorry.
That sounds really weird. Ew, that's so weird.
Anyway, when I entered this room, I saw Benji with apple hair. Yeah, apple tied hair, and then I gave it a go too.
Oh yes.
Sorry for looking this way.
I like it. It's a good look.
Thank you.
You look cute.
Okay. Oh, we seem very natural here.
It's very natural in the camera.
Studio, yeah, in the camera.
So, what'd you do over the weekend?
Oh, what was that?
ASMR.
Sweet.
Yes.
Okay, I played soccer. I play soccer every Sunday. And I have
cramps.
Cramps. Yes. I have cramps all over my body.
Oh yes.
So I barely can move today.
Oh yes.
So I'm gonna make my action really small.
I kind of want to just do the whole hour just like eating random food, showing what they
do. Okay, okay. Like, this food sounds like this, and this food sounds like that. Like, you know, is that potato chip?
It's because when you chew the potato chip a long time, it gets kind of soggy.
Okay, I didn't want it to think about that.
Yeah, this is the actual potato chip sound.
Oh, good microphone.
It's a nice microphone. Yeah. Arirang Radio uses good microphones.
Oh, yeah. Very.
Ew, stop, okay, it's okay. So gross.
Sorry. Okay.
Yeah.
Why don't we talk about what we're gonna do today?
Oh, okay. Last week, sexy dance was a big issue.
Oh.
You know, it was on the news sites. There were articles written about it. You know that?
Is it like in a front page?
Mm.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
With you dancing so hot.
Excuse me?
You dancing hot.
Excuse me?
You dancing.
Excuse me? What are you saying?
No, you dancing hot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Why do you have to say that?
Because it's.
Okay.
Okay.
So it was a very serious and sexy dance, but I didn't understand the reaction. They said it was funny.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever heard the word sexy from your fans? Like, oh my gosh, Tojun is so sexy.
Never.
Really?
Yes.
What do you think? What is your image then?
I said it last time. I said it last week that I'm more of a friendly guy.
Oh, friendly guy.
Yeah.
Like Charlie Brown.
Mm-hmm, that's why I showed you. I showed you guys the friendly dance.
Mm-hmm.
So going like this, you know.
Mm-hmm. The friendly dance.
Uh-huh.
I was looking up videos over the weekend. I saw you doing the Mohaka.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I don't know. It randomly showed up on my IG.
Oh. You should actually have skipped that.
Skipped that.
Yeah.
Yes.
Cause it's a bit embarrassing.
Mm-hmm. And you know, on our people are always saying I'm bullying you. As like a joke.
Mm-hmm.
And guys, I'm going to be super nice to him today because he brought me so many snacks. Of course, how can you be so mean to someone who brings you snacks, right?
Okay. I'll bring snacks every week.
Please do.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay. Since he's going to be so nice, I'll actually bring a lot of snacks every time when I come here.
Yes.
That might actually help me winning.
Of course. It'll help your chances of winning all the time.
Oh!
All the time.
Hmm.
And, Should we do the game? I kind of want to just, like, do ASMR the entire time today.
They've heard all the foods that are on the table, so maybe we should open a new one. Did it sound so, cool? Oh,
was that good again?
No, you get your
right here, right here.
Yeah, get your thing.
Right, you go first.
No, it wasn't.
That's kind of over here.
Sorry, what we're trying to do is getting a real, real good.
Don't spit.
Oh, this is really hard. You know.
Mm. That's pretty good. That's pretty, that's pretty good.
You know, when you watch an advertisement of like beers and like alcohols, they go, but it was really hard thing to do.
Yes.
I recognized it today.
And that is your facts for the world. Yeah. Alright, so of course we gotta get started. What sort of game is waiting for us in the first round today?
The first game is a beehive cracking game. There's a name for this one, but I don't know the exact name, so I'm just gonna call it a beehive breaking game.
Mm-hmm.
And the intention of this game is to make this bee survive for a long time by
you're not explaining this well at all.
Okay, but what you have to do is you have two drumsticks like this.
Yes,
and you're gonna hit the square
of the wax pieces.
Uh-huh.
So it's like I can't say the name because it's a game, but it's like a game where you knock these out one at a time. But bee falls over, then you lose the game. That's how it works.
Uh-huh. And there's a spinning wheel here.
So it helps you decide which color to do.
Yeah. And you gotta, when you get the yellow section, you gotta actually hit out the yellow section.
Yes.
And then make sure the bee doesn't fall off.
Yes.
But, you know, idols have to be really, like, intense with the power. You know? Very accurate.
Yes.
So that's why the staff members here,
prepared this game?
Prepared this game.
Cool.
So let's give it a go.
Yeah. I'm going to translate these just for our people who may not speak English.
Okay.
So it's called the Beehive Game. Mm-hmm. How to play. The youngest player spins the wheel. So it starts with the youngest.
Mm-hmm.
And, okay, he explained it. All right, this is Juego del Panal de Abejas. El jugador más joven gira la ruleta. Si la flecha apunta a la zona naranja, roja o amarilla del panal, el jugador debe catar.
Did you get it right?
I have no idea. Do you want to read the French?
Okay, let's go.
What is it called?
Place is Jeu de la Ruse.
No. Okay, it's called Jeu de la Ruche.
Jeu de la Ruche.
Yes.
Oh.
All right, now you got to read here.
Okay. Le jour de la police journalified.
Okay. No, you go.
Wait, tourne la lue. Si la flitz indrique en la langue del Miguel Orange.
No.
Okay.
Let me show you. Le jeu le plus jeune fait tourner la roue. Si la flèche indique une ronde de miel orange.
Did you learn French?
I like French
schools.
Food.
In schools?
No. I just like French, the language. 벌집 게임. 가장 어린 플레이어가 바퀴를 돌립니다. 화살표가 주황색, 빨간색 또는 노란색 벌집을 whatever. You guys know how to play now.
Okay, let's go.
All right, let's go.
어린 플레이어.
Yeah, 어린 플레이어부터 가요.
알겠습니다. 어린 플레이어가 갑니다.
Okay, starting with the youngest.
Oh,
what did you get?
Anything is okay.
Okay. 깜짝이야.
Okay.
I got a line. Oh, I got anything?
Anything.
Okay. Let's get it popping.
That's backwards. Are you okay with the backwards?
Oh, okay. Wait, ooh. I lost.
Guess what?
잠깐만, 다시 해.
I won.
다시.
Guess what? I won.
자, PD님 음악 꺼주세요.
I've got a good feeling about it.
Wait, let's
today,
try.
Today, I think I'm gonna win too.
Let's try it one more time.
Okay, because I'm generous.
How did I lose so fast?
Because I bought the snacks for you.
That is true. That is true. That is indeed true. Okay. Alright, okay, we're gonna just. That was practice.
Practice? Okay.
That was practice. One more time.
Or
our best 2 out of 3.
Oh, alright, cool.
Okay, ready? Pitney music. Cute!
Orange!
Alright, go.
Again.
Okay.
Replay.
Replay. Orange!
Oh, no. If you touch it, you gotta finish it. Okay.
I get it now.
No changing and no like tok 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 tok. Orange. I gotta get out the orange. And
oh. Okay.
Can everybody see this?
Anything
well?
I want.
Anything you want.
Anything I want.
Oh. Oh.
Does that matter?
That's okay.
This is okay, right?
Yeah, it's okay.
Go.
As long as the B doesn't fall off.
Yes.
That's our rule.
Keep it going.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
All right, let's... Oh, the line. Let's go. Hit it again. Oh. Red. Oh. You don't...
Oh.
What's the black one?
I don't know. Orange.
Orange. Oh, I told you, I've got a good feeling about this. I think Benji's not really accurate and really, like, has good power control over his fingers, you know? I heard, idols have to be really accurate with the powers, but I think he's really, really overwhelming.
Wow, you can break everything and it still stays on there. That is crazy. Watch.
Yes, he is very overwhelming. His power is overwhelming.
Yeah, it's because I'm a very strong man, that's why.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And I'm a really accurate man, which means I won!
Okay. All right, so the winner of our first game is Dojun, and we'll check a song and come back. This is Fancy by Twice. Hello, guys.
Hello.
We just heard the track Fancy by Iggy Azalea. No, I'm just kidding. By Twice.
Twice.
Hey, can you do the new heart?
New heart?
So originally it was this, right?
Mm-hmm, uh-huh.
And then there was like that. This heart.
Okay, we did that before.
And then there was this heart.
Okay.
This is the new heart, apparently. Like this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Apparently this is the new heart.
New heart.
I don't know how to do it well, though. It's really hard for some reason.
It doesn't look like a heart to me.
Yeah, I think you gotta practice. Yeah, it's one of the hearts you have to practice.
Okay.
Yes. So... Yeah, you won the first round.
I did.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna win today too.
Oh.
What happens if I win?
You.
If I win, you gotta work hard.
Okay. Okay. Are you saying I don't work hard?
No. Don't get me wrong. Oh. I'm saying you're gonna work hard to win.
Okay.
The game.
Yes. The second game is a fitness game. Shake the pedometer.
Mm-hmm. Can everybody see the fitness hairband
yes.
that I'm wearing?
These sunglasses are like pulling my hair out way too much. I am gonna take these off. Anyway, so how these works is wear a pedometer on your body and keep shaking it for 1 minute.
Okay. Every round you can actually put it on the different
part of the body.
So where do you feel most confident shaking?
My nose.
Your nose?
Yes.
Like with your head or like blong blong?
Like I can just give me a second. I can put it in there.
Okay.
Like this.
And then?
Oh, it doesn't stay on.
Okay.
Let's try it.
Yeah, let's try it in a different part.
Yes. So, you
I don't
want to
touch it now.
You should probably touch it.
Okay.
Here. All right, so you go first?
I go first.
Yes.
Okay.
And this is for the thing. I'm not hurt, just FYI.
Set to zero.
Yeah, set to zero. Press and hold. All right, are you ready?
It is zero.
Are you ready?
And first, I'm going to put it on my wrist.
Yes. He's gonna put it on the wrist and he's gonna shake the wrist. Are you ready?
Okay.
Alright, of course, we have music. PD님, when you hear the crunch, 바삭 소리가 들렸을 때 음악 틀어주세요.
So.
Where, you wanna change it? Go ahead, you can change it.
No, I'm on my left
Are you ready?
Wrist.
Are you ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
안녕하세요, 네.
안녕하세요.
네, 왼쪽으로. 주차는 여기서 왼쪽으로 가주시고요. 네. You can, the parking lot is right on the left, left and right, and yes, hello, nice to meet you. This is not...
Are you having fun?
Yes. I think I'm gonna sweat.
You're probably gonna sweat.
After this section, session. Okay, let's not, don't shake the right hand, just left hand only.
I kinda wanna give up. PD님, 저 그냥 자체 포기 안 돼요?
Hi everyone!
I don't wanna work.
I'm just gonna...
He's working so hard.
Is it shaking?
Is it shaking? I don't know.
Is it working? Yes, it's working.
3, 2, 1, stop! Alright, what is your number?
154.
Wow! Dojun's first shake is 154! You can't see it, but I'm gonna put it on my shoe. And just tap my foot.
Tap?
So, yeah, so I'm gonna put it on my shoe.
Mm-hmm.
Like this.
Reset?
Like this. Reset. Oh. And then I'm just gonna go, you know, keep tapping my foot. You know how it is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright. Pini, are you ready? Here, you gotta show us off with the crunch. You gotta go 3, 2, 1.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
You ready?
3, 2, 1. Ooh. That's actually gonna work well. Everybody can see. He's just like going like. He's going like.
Ah! I picked the wrong place, I'm getting a cramp!
Yeah, he's doing like this. Very fast.
Work out!
Okay. Oh, my left arm.
No, see, I'm so comfortable, I can...
No shaking while drinking. Because I saw he shook nothing.
Okay. My leg is tired.
Your leg is
15
tired.
Seconds.
15 seconds. How did you know? Oh, yeah. He's enjoying. You're very having fun. Yeah, you. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Stop. All right, what's the number? What's the number?
Stop. Be careful with it.
I'm being very careful. What's the number?
Ooh, the number is 156.
Oh, not bad.
Okay.
Yes.
Since I am in a band, and while I perform, I shake my head a lot.
Oh.
I think I'm confident with the head shaking.
You're gonna regret this so much.
Oh, really?
You're gonna regret this so much. You're gonna regret this so much.
Here we go.
You're sweating already. He's sweating already. I think Monday is probably the weirdest show out of all the shows that we have during the week. But
you actually gotta start the weekend really weirdly.
Yes.
Because it's gonna help you live the rest of the week.
My leg is cramping up. And someone said Benji killing all the ants.
Okay.
Do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Please talk. Please talk. Talk. Talk.
Talk. Talk. Talk. Talk. Talk. Okay, talk, talk.
Got it.
Oh, you're really quick with it.
You're really bad at that.
Okay.
All right, are you ready?
Is it set to zero?
It's set at... Wait, 1, 2... Okay, are you ready?
Okay, here we go!
1, 2, 3, go!
No, oh, this is...
I told you, you're gonna regret it.
Oh, this is...
Oh, actually...
My chin is like... My cheeks are... shivering. 1, 2... Alright, everyone! Rock and roll!
What happened to the confidence? You still have 20 seconds left.
Already?
Yeah.
Dizzy! Headache!
People are gonna come into this broadcast and be like, what's going on? 3, 2, 1, stop! The number is... Come here. 122. 122.
Okay, our songs aren't actually really... like rocking rock, so
where else can I put it?
You know, I just felt my muscle actually stopped me.
Really?
I was going like this, really. Oh, I can't actually. shake my head now.
Really?
It doesn't work.
Really? Try shaking it.
My muscle's broken.
Okay.
My muscles are broken.
Okay.
Okay, let me have a healing time.
Okay.
And are you ready?
Yeah.
Can you give me the chip?
Oh yeah, I forgot. We gotta start it off with the chips.
Yes.
If you want, you can do a long slurp too while you do it. There's water over there.
Okay.
So while I'm here, kind of stuff. Ready?
Okay.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh.
Oh yes, Green Day.
It's like violin vibrato.
Oh.
I can go.
You're good now. Let's see. Oh, his hand. Did you see that? His hand was going like this, and then in a very slow motion.
I'm so upset. I'm so upset.
Okay. You are very upset, and it's so hot in here now. Oh. Woo. 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 Are you saying I'm PD need to come over?
Oh, right, stop.
Stop.
What's the number?
143. Haha.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, what's your last spot? Where are you gonna put it?
Okay, last one. I'm just gonna put it on my...
Right here.
Yes.
Here we go. You gotta stand up and do it. The last one, we're gonna be very Michael Jackson with it.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Let's go.
Oh! Oops. Oh. Okay. Are you ready? You put it right here. Alright guys, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh! What?
Go, 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 go! Oh, hold it. Go, go, go!
Oh, this is
working!
This is so awkward!
This is so weird.
Let's twerk.
Twerk.
Oh, no, it's not.
Come on, come on.
No, not this. This is not.
You have 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Just keep pushing. Push, 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 push. Come on, push.
You gotta do it too.
I will. I promise I'll do it.
Oh, brutal in there.
Fire and stop. 139.
Oh, not bad actually.
Oh, not bad.
Better than my head.
Yeah. 13, 15. Okay.
Everybody.
6.
Let's 11. Don't record this part.
So you have 415 points total.
Okay.
All right. So now, pass to me, and you got to sit down, take a break.
Yes.
You got to start our timer off. You know that.
Uh huh.
Okay. I'm gonna take my earphones out. So you got to be talking.
Okay.
You got to talk for the program.
Okay. Okay. Are you ready, Benji?
Hold on.
What do you call that? What's this?
Pedometer.
Pedometer. He's gonna put that on his pocket, right in front of on his belt, and he's gonna do the twerking and the wrist. I mean the waist, shaking. So, are you ready?
Let's go.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God! This needs. No, this needs filtering here. This needs filtering, everybody. Oh yeah. Fitness guy, you're such a fitness guy and a dancer. Okay, filtering here, please. Is everybody eyes are okay?
The things I do for this show.
Okay.
The things I do for this program.
Okay. Very energetic. Okay. Filtering, please. Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 156.
Oh. I forgot we have stuff here.
Oh,
we have drinks here. Yeah. Okay. Let me add on my total.
자, 시청자 여러분, 괜찮 눈이
영어,
괜찮,
영어, 영어.
괜찮으신가요? Is your eyes okay?
Alright. Told you not to score. 415.
Mm-hmm.
The winner of the second game is
Benji
with 455.
Oh. Ooh.
Of course, round three is determined by your votes. Remember, write Dojin or Benji on our message board. We'll pick a listener who votes for the winner correctly and give an autographed Polaroid as a gift. For now, we're gonna take a short break and get back. We will listen to Anang Ne Fiance by Song Min Ho. Guys, we're back and we just did the track Anang Ne Fiance by Song
Min Ho. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
After that, what do you call that again?
The shaking thingy?
Yeah.
Pedometer?
Pedometer. After the pedometer game, we are like really like
tired.
Exhausted.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's okay though.
Cause the next round
is decided by your votes.
Vote for Dojin or Benji on our message board. We'll pick a listener who votes for the winner and give an autograph for the winner's gift. Can you introduce our last game?
Of course. The last game is an idol level game. Idols should be able to pose beautifully with any concepts or props. So this is a game for us. It is called Idol Photogenic featuring something.
Oh.
Yeah. So if you pick a number, the staffs here will give a prop that matches the number.
Yeah.
And in 3 seconds, without thinking, you just actually have to make a pose straight out of it. And yes, make a cool, sexy, beautiful, cute, it doesn't really matter. So, yeah.
Are you ready? Let's go straight into it.
Okay, are you good with the posing?
Oh yeah, man. I am such a poser.
Oh,
are
okay.
You a poser?
I am a...
Yes?
I am a... Pose.
Okay.
I'm a pose.
Okay. All right, now pick a number between 1 and 10. Go ahead, ladies first.
What?
You pick a number between 1 and 10.
Okay, yes. No, I'm trying to say ladies first, and I didn't get that, so.
Oh, okay, it's okay.
Okay, I'll go with the 7. Lucky 7!
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, okay,
3.
That's the... All right, are you ready?
Yes. You gotta take
pictures. Oh, yeah,
picture
that's right. I have to take pictures. Okay. Ready, set. Yeah, I'll do it from the good angle. Ready, set, go. 근데 잘생겼으니까 괜찮다. 느낌 나쁘지 않아. One more time. Ready, set. Hold on. And go. Ooh. What you
okay.
think? What you think?
안 보여요. 가까이 가져가 주실 수 있으세요? 작가님?
She's shy. 차라.
음악이 갑자기 나온다고요? Okay, saved.
Saved.
Okay. It's your turn.
Okay.
Pick a number.
I pick number 4.
4. Here we go.
Oh, yes. What is this?
3. In 3.
Wait.
2.
Wait.
1.
Wait.
Okay.
There's stuff in here too.
Okay. In 3.
Wait.
2.
Wait.
1.
Wait.
Okay. Okay. In 3.
Wait.
2. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's a pose. One more. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, sexy.
Oh, what you think? Let's
okay.
See. Ooh, that's a sexy pose.
Here we go.
That's a pretty sexy pose. All right, next.
Next one. Are we, what, how many pictures are we shooting?
I don't know. We're just gonna keep going.
Okay.
찍는 거예요, 피디님? 없어질 때까지 다섯 개? 다섯 개씩, so we're doing everything.
Oh, alright, all right, here
go.
We go.
Next.
The next one, number 1.
Oh, your voice is gone.
I know, it's number 1.
Okay. Number 1 is...
What's this?
Open it, I don't know.
It's a...
Makeup.
Oh, okay.
1, 2, 3. Oh, you're so pretty. Okay, one more time, ready, set.
Ooh,
that's kind of gross.
This
is the picture you gotta show.
Oh.
What you think?
I don't like it. No, it's okay.
All right.
Okay. Let's leave the phone here. Oh, we're gonna show it to them.
Yes. Here we go.
Oh, sexy.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Yeah. What's your next number?
I pick number 8.
8. 8, please.
8, please. Because 7, 8, 9. Oh, this is okay.
Oh. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh, another go. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I like the glasses.
Oh yeah, very cute, very sexy. Mm, yeah.
I choose number 2.
Number 2. Oh yeah.
정의의 이름으로 날 용서하지 않겠대.
뭐야? 1, 2, 3. All right, one more. Make it super cute. Ready, set. Oh, that's pretty good. It's very cute, very cute, very natural, very natural.
All right, here we go.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Number.
I pick number 10.
10.
10.
It's number 10.
What is number 10? Come on. Number 10. Ew.
In 3, 2, 1.
In 3, 2, 1. Okay, that's another use. Okay.
What you think? Oh, it looks like minions.
Yeah. Oops. Oh, here we go.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Second picture. Oh, cute. Okay.
I choose number 6.
What have we not done? Number 6?
Oh,
okay. Oh, yo, that's sexy.
Okay.
That is sexy.
Here we go.
That is all the rage in Paris right now.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. Are you ready? Manly man time, manly man time. Ready and... Is that the pose? Oh, that's pretty natural. Okay, one more. Ready, set, and... Ooh, showing the arm muscles. Mm-hmm.
All right.
Arm muscles.
I like it. All right. 몇 개 나왔죠, 지금? 세 개 남았나요? 세 개 남았어요? 그냥 아무거나 주세요. 아, 지금 남는 숫자가 뭔지 까먹었어요.
Oh,
okay.
Oh.
I got this.
Oh, I like this.
Are you ready?
In 3, 2, 1. Oh, so cute. Oh my God.
Oh, that's cute.
So cute. I like this.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
일단 피님 시간상 여기까지 해야 될 것 같아요.
Okay.
Alright, guys.
Too much time.
Too many chickens. Mm-hmm. Alright, guys. So it is time to find the winner of today's King of the Idol, and the winner for today is, drum roll, please. Soju.
Oh yeah.
Can I get the crown, please? Give me the crown.
Oh yeah.
Give me the crown. Alright.
Oh yes.
Oh, royalty. We got King of the Idol and King of the Chickens here.
Hello, everyone. I'm here today by the representative of the King of the Idol.
Oh, yes.
Just for now.
Oh, yes. Oh, 잠깐만, 음악 꺼주셔야 될 것 같아요.
Because I won, yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. So, right next to me, there's a chicken, the King of the Chicken, and I am the King of the Idol here. And the chicken's going like this and congratulating me by winning, for me winning. So thank you everybody.
Yes, did you have fun today?
Of course I did. I'm the king.
Okay, we gotta do our last ASMR for today. We started with ASMR, we gotta close with ASMR, guys.
Alright. How do I look with the crown?
No, good. Did you have, okay, hold on. We actually have a minute left.
What's this?
Don't pick just off my lips. That is not for you to do.
Okay. That's not for me to do.
Mm.
Of course it's not for me to do.
But for real, thank you for bringing in the snacks, man.
Oh, no. Did you, like... Had yes. a good taste?
What?
Did you have a good eating time?
I'll give you one more chance to say that statement grammatically correct.
Okay. Did you have a good snack time.
All right, our last track for today is Chuan and the Like We Used to Bother Us, and I'll see you next week. Bye bye.
아침이 밝아 오면.